Southwest Florida. Welcome to another edition of Lee Pitts Live. Where are we now? We're here at one of the great grand openings that is taking place here in Fort Myers. Premier Mobile Healthcare Services has now gotten a stand-up walk-in clinic here. And we're so thrilled to be out here to cover the grand opening today. It's the celebration of Premier Mobile's healthcare. Right here we have a representative who appears to be working and helping out with Premier Mobile's grand opening. Let's get to know her and have her to hold her mic up close to her mouth.
Hello.
Let's give you a full name.
Hi, Lee. My name is Marilyn Santiago. And you know what? It's a funny story that I made Dini at one of your Lee Pitts Live events.
Well, if you come to Lee Pitts Live out the work,
you meet good people. You meet good people. You meet great people. It was actually that's the day we met, and automatically we fell in love with each other. She spoke to me about her mission and the quest for providing better health services to the community and those who they cannot afford or those in need. And immediately I realized that her heart is incredible and that we have to help her. So today I'm more than proud to be part of this magnificent moment in which we are opening our first brick and mortar. And I'm feeling happier than a dog with two tails, my friend.
What do you actually do?
I own two companies. I own Creative Architectural Resin Products. It's a factory that we provide architectural elements for the construction industry. I make like faux wood beams, shutters, brackets.
And the other company?
And a lot of other great things. And the other company is called Sunshine Integrated Solutions. It's been open since 2006. And basically, I provide entertainment solutions for national and local clients. I'm basically the connection between celebrities and brands.
Outstanding. Well, that's good to have you in the community and certainly to see you out at all the events. Today, we are here at the grand opening of Premier Mobile Health Services stand-up building. We know she's had a bus that's retrofitted. It's a clinic on wheels. Tell me, what does it mean to the community now to have this new healthcare clinic right here in the community?
It can open a lot of great opportunities for people who cannot afford to have the full medical services. One of the most beautiful traits that Nadine has is the fact that if you're a survivor of domestic violence, if you're going through hardships in your life, if you're a victim of human trafficking, if you are homeless, she provides a lot of services and no questions asked. So the fact that there's a physical location, a walk-in clinic, it opens many doors for people that may not necessarily cannot go to the other locations because the bus, they go to different locations, but this is more stand and walk-in, and the transportation is great. We're here in Colonial, so the public transportation is great if you don't have your own transportation. So hopefully with this addition of the walk-in clinic, we're going to be able to provide more services to more people.
Tell our TV audience and our radio audience where we're physically located.
We are, I don't know the number, but I know we're in the corner of Tree Line and Colonial on Pelican Preserve, I think it is.
Yes.
But it's right here in this little cute little mall. The location is great. There's parking available. So.
Yeah, there'll be 10676 Colonial Boulevard, Suite 20. We're right here by Pelican Preserve. And she has a really nice clinic here. As you can see, some of the footage of the clinic that we've laid down. They're looking at the footage right now on the inside. And everybody who's anybody has come out to support her. She's such a great pillar in the community, an advanced registered nurse practitioner who has just made a name for herself. And we'll get a chance to talk to her as well. What has been your assessment of Denny since you've gotten to know her?
Oh my God, I love her. I automatically fell in love with her, the services that they offer. And actually, in several occasions, I have become myself a patient myself because for the COVID, I went there and I got my COVID test. But I did some blood work and a lot of other things that they were very convenient because I didn't have to go and make an appointment to go to the doctors. I just went straight to the bus and I had everything done. I wanted to mention to you that the mayor, Kevin Anderson, is coming to officially do the ribbon cutting ceremony with Robert Johns, also the executive director of the Lee Health Clinics. So we're going to have a few VIPs, including yourself, Mr. Celebrity himself, Mr. Lee Pitts, the one and only. So so it's a pleasure to be here. I'm really honored, and I'm enjoying the blessings that my friend is being blessed, and loving the fact that she's going to be able to bless more people as well. So it's a pleasure.
Why don't you encourage our Spanish-speaking audience to come out here and support this clinic as well.
Por supuesto, espero que vengan a acompañarnos aquí a todos nosotros. Hablamos Español, Premier Mobile Health Services. Estamos localizados en la Colonial y la Tree Line, cerquitita del Forum. Los servicios que ofrecen son servicios de salud muy, muy convenientes, son muchas pruebas de salud. Si no tiene seguro médico, lo pueden ayudar. Los precios son muy bajos o en muchas ocasiones para personas que son víctimas de violencia doméstica. Hay personas que son víctimas de tráfico humano, van a recibir servicios gratuitos. So, hay muchas cosas lindas que le podemos ofrecer aquí, aparte de un tratamiento muy con mucha compasión. There's a lot of compassion here. So pasen por acá, dense la vueltecita. El número de teléfono es 239-239-222-1829.
That's great. Whatever she said, I agree with it. And also, you see the website on our screen and the phone number flashing throughout these interviews. We're going to be here from the beginning to the end as Lee Pitts Live on Wink CW always is. And also, for those who are listening to us on radio, the phone number here is 239-222-1829. We'll be covering it from end to end. We'll be right back with more Lee Pitts Live. As we say, Miami has the oranges, but Premier Mobile Healthcare Services got the juice.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.